bitch. All right, everybody, what's up? This is your girl Angel Goddess coming at y'all today with a little bit more The Last of Us. If you are new, make sure you guys are subscribed. Make sure you guys have the bell turned on for notifications and hit that like button. And here we go.
Right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You're kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it.
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town.
I'll never go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh, I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess.
Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like this might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Shit. Lock and load.
Bitch, fuck you and everything you stand for.
All right. You gotta check the barricades again. You neglect the simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
okay.
And into the
east. Now he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way.
Just hold your damn horses, bro. Where the hell did they even come from, anyways? Bitches. Where did he go?
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Where are we going, bro? I've got to start shooting more. I'm such a melee person, like I like to get in and scrap, right? But I gotta shoot more. I guess we're going up. Yes, I know that was a risk, but I'm gonna go with it. Okay.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door.
Wow, will he just leave her alone?
Let's gear up.
Uh-uh.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
I thought I had more neighborhood to cover.
Is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was.
Wow.
Fuck her.
The disrespect is real.
Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. But let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch.
What a prick, yo.
God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Hey, he gave me a shotgun,
right,
though.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What?
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Good, huh?
What? Bombs. These powerful bombs explode when an enemy gets close. Used offensively or defensively, they can be thrown using L2, arc throw, or placed more strategically with R2.
So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo. I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. But fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Actually, my work.
Tell him I'll call him back when I'm done. Oh shit, I almost missed some tape. Dang, I thought I could make another shift. I wonder what this room used to be. All right, let's go.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Oh, my God, Bill, calm down.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. Sack up.
Wait a minute. Hang on, buddy, buddy.
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
I'm not touching anything.
Fuck that. I'm touching everything.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Kiss my ass. Bombs note.
Ellie, come on.
All right.
There's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
Quite a bit of a jump.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Oh, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
Two clickers and I got a shiv apiece.
Yeah.
That noise. I hate that noise. Are you fucking serious? Ellie, move. I was about to get right there. Thought them fuckers couldn't see. I don't think they can. My footsteps were just loud as hell. I'm trying to watch her path and see how she's moving. And there's more of them. There's three more. Are you freaking shitting me? Oh, I get two uses out of each shiv. So, okay, I could take out one more. Where he going? I could take out two more. I hate these damn things. I'm falling back for a second, only because I do not want to fuck this up again. So, just the two.
That's it.
Good job.
We're in the clear yet.
Ooh, my Lord in heaven. Oh no, I still got his left. Ain't nothing to pick up, nothing to loot.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. Just move quietly.
I wasn't going to near it unless I was ready to go.
Easy. Kidding about this place, were you?
Three.
I look forward to seeing this one.
Thank you, Bill. Move, Bill. heard that.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Nice backyard, though. No nothing?